All right, welcome back, everybody. Here we are in the Fallout universe. And I'm thinking we need to make a cage here. Now, what I like doing. Are you a doghouse? All right, we're gonna make a cage, but we're gonna make it over here. And I'm hoping that these turrets will do most of the damage. And I'm pretty sure we are gonna need power. So we need two gears. And I think I know where to get them. And unfortunately, it's not going to be here. We'll leave the speed sign, you know. We don't want anyone speeding through here. And I think now that we got this place established, that Carla chick will come. But I don't know if we have to, like, meet her first or how that works. Trash Can Carla? Is that what her name is? Yeah, we're gonna need to find a wrench. And there might be one at the other place. Still haven't found one. I wonder if I take out his chair, he'll fall down. Probably not. All right, no gears. And I don't think the lanterns give you gears, but you know, I don't want to take those out anyways. Those are kind of cool. But I'm pretty sure I got some. Let's go over to Red Rocket. Red Rocket. And then I'm pretty sure I got everything in this bag over here. I'm not sure if I should get the gunner cage. I mean, that's gonna be pretty tough. Those gunners are like, you know, pretty hardcore. It's just a jet. I guess at first I'll make a Raider one. Because a jet I can make pretty easy. Alright, there's one gear. Let's take the bag of fertilizer. Oh, those desk fans. They're so vital. Yeah, I'm gonna take them all. I think we're gonna need circuitry also. All right. Oh yeah, Darby.
Heads up.
Oh, I got a pipe pistol on me. Let's drop that. And I think I have the Drifter's outfit. I mean, that weighs 10 pounds. All right. Head on over. Can't remember what it takes to make the jet. And it's going to be pretty tough not having agility. I mean, agility is like one of the things. All the builds require agility. So we're going to have to see how this kind of works out. I don't think it is going to work out. It's a problem. So I'm thinking if I put the thing right here, those two turrets will just light them up. Three jet. I think there is a chemistry station somewhere over here, isn't there? Oh, I don't think it does have one. No, I don't think it does. Oh, wait a sec. Isn't it like over here somewhere? Hey, did I get advanced lockpicking? I did. So now I can pick this lock. Forgot about this. And I think there's another one. Out in Concord or something. Seriously.
Sweet.
Is it sweet? This looks like crap. Yeah, I'm trying to think. I'm pretty sure there is one here. I just don't remember where it is. Is it the chemistry station? I'll let you pick it up. Yeah, I think it's behind a house somewhere. There she blows. Yeah, I can carry it. Gonna put it right here. Stay off Mama Murphy. Sweet. Yeah, she's addicted. She's addicted to the drogas. Okay, so we got that situated, that situated. Let's put our cage right here. Catch us some raiders. Okay, they only work when powered. Right on. And I think the problem is, like when they come out, you know, it might damage. I guess we'll have to see. And then I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need like a switch or something. Here or over here? Let's put it over here. Oh, I don't know if it's going to reach actually, huh? Preston's like, what the hell are you doing, man? let's put a little bit more over here. Just want to make sure, because they'll shoot my ass. I have to see how it goes on the first time, but a little too close. Free cams, I love it. There we go. So right when they come out. And we'll have to see. I think it damages it. We'll have to see what happens. So let's see here. I think I have to be in this mode in order to connect these things, huh? Attach wire. Okay. Then I attach this wire. I still think it's a little too close. Gotta get it perfect. There we go. All right, so let's see if it works. All right, moment of truth. Yeah, because these guys are going to be pretty tough when they come out. I mean, I might even put like a little barricade up over here. Free jet.
At least it's not raining.
That's true. We haven't seen the acid rain yet, have we? Have we? Alright, so do I have like a bunch of crap on me? Yes, I do. Well, hopefully this gets us some armor, and I wanted to put the gunner in there, but like I said, man, that is gonna be terrible. Okay. All right, let's go to C. We're gonna do that one mission. I don't want to go to Ten Pines Bluff right now because they suck. I don't want to have to attack Concord or whatever it is. Oh, speaking of Concord, we can go over there. Did I give? I might have given. I might have given dog meat something.
Hey, boy! Over here.
That was kind of unexpected. Cool.
Look alive.
Look alive, dog. Alright, before I do this, I kind of want to like save the game so I don't have to do this again. So I'll just sleep for an hour. Hopefully that doesn't mess me up. Alright. We shall eat some food. And there is a safe somewhere around here. I think it's up here. Advanced lockpick, better be a sniper rifle. Something good.
Got it.
Yeah, thanks. Get ready to get the chems? Oh, yeah. Yeah, like, what a waste. You don't even need to put, because I think you can get, like, that dude. Oh, that's right. I wanted to go over here. Well, let's go over here first. We'll do the little caper here. I think there's some more. What the hell was that? Look like a dude over there. Alright, then there should be like a dead body over here if I'm not mistaken. The Minuteman dude. Oh, look, he's got some corn. Oh, that's sweet. Alright, hopefully we don't die here. That's why I brought the shotgun. Trash can, Carla. Yeah, I don't know if she comes unless you talk to her first.
Hi.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Threaten. No, I better not.
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything.
So, what we need... Ooh, look at that. That'd be pretty nice. The militia hat's pretty cool. I'm gonna sell her some mentats. A couple of psychos. I'm pretty sure I can make that stuff pretty easy. Let's have the mute fruit. Let's do away with like four stim packs. I mean, should I keep any of this stuff? Like, I don't really need it. I'd rather use the money. I guess you can make like the okay, that's all I have to sell her, so let's see what we got here. See, I won't be able to make any of this stuff, is the problem, you know? Carrot, that's what we need. We do have a corn. Raise a grain. Okay, what was the other thing? Maybe it is corn. Fiber optics is what we need, I think. Yeah, we're gonna need six. Because once we get that fiber optics, we're not gonna have to worry about, okay, except. All right. All right. Get him. Okay. That's kind of crazy. Really, you need a stim pack, dog? Hey, at least you made it. Okay, now I was gonna buy her shotgun, actually.
Yeah?
Carla.
Pick something up? It's pretty long from here.
You know, I bet you that
sure. Let's take a look.
That other thing's back too. Oh, it's not that much better, actually. Let's cancel. Yeah, we're fine. All right, let's get some, what's that stuff called? Water? I'm kind of halfway tempted just to go back so I could sleep real quick. Because I have a feeling we're going to die here.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa. Easy there.
Here we go. Lower your gun. Hopefully
you
I don't die.
That gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it.
Oh, crap. We're dead. We're dead. Oh, man, that sucks. That's not the guy I want to kill. Okay, Trudy. Okay, well that totally, well we didn't die, so that's good. All right, where's the other dude? And I can't remember, does a stim pack like heal you? All right, Trudy, make it.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Sweet.
I'll take a look, sure.
All salvage. But nothing's junk.
That's right, she has this. Okay, I think, well, this is a 308. I can make it into a, I mean, the 308 rounds are really hard to come by right now. But it would be nice to have a suppressed one. Let's see what else she's got here. I do have some things to sell her. Looking for what is it called? I think it's just the microscopes that have the fiber optics. We got four now. Let's just buy it. Yeah, I think I already have one of these, so we'll go ahead and sell that to her. Yeah, we're definitely gonna want the metal stuff. I guess I could put this on and get probably a little bit. It's fine. And we'll definitely want the left arm, so let's sell this one. And then the right arm. I always have a problem selling my ammo. Okay. Nice doing business with you, Trudy. Okay, and I don't think I can take anything from here. I stand corrected. I can dig up the trash. Okay, now there's a spot over there, the drive-through. We're definitely going to want to do that, but first, desk fan. Who leaves a desk fan out there? Man, I'm so surprised I didn't die. I mean, that guy only hit me one time. I doubt I'll be able to hit this thing. I did hit him. And there's like a base over there, but we gotta go. We gotta go because I don't want to die. I lose all my progress. I gotta do all that crap over again. Oh yeah, let's okay, we're gonna die. He brought his friends. He brought his friends. I don't know where my dog is. Okay, he's 20 yards this way. Let's just go before it gets bad. We made it out. Got some microscopes. We got some goodies. It's getting dark. It's about that time. I know I got that. I got 2 perception and something else. Maybe 2 intelligence during the nighttime, and I haven't really used it. I hope it's fiber optics we need for that thing. I just can't remember. Guess I don't really need a plunger, right? Rubber? It's fine. I mean, I do have the shotgun, too. I mean, it only has two shots, though, so if I miss... I wonder if I could pick up this hub flower. Probably not. Oh, cool. Brown meat. I already got it. Alright, now definitely there's going to be a raider in that camp over there. So let's go check it out. I'm sure you run faster when you don't have your gun pulled out. And let's see what time it is. How do you find out what time it is? /7:22, there it is at the bottom. So right now I do have the increased intelligence and perception. Mr. Garvey. Wanted to see, actually. Okay, so I only get two shots. Oh, I didn't catch anybody. Not yet. And I think, yeah, I put my other pistols in the other place. And did I even, I don't think I even selected the other ones. Got a middle arm. Sweet. Now let's see, can I make any more jet? Where did I put it? Over here?
Seems to be growing well.
Surprisingly. Okay, now we got the corn, so let's make sure. Alright, back on up, dude. Ain't got time for your crap. Okay, and I'm pretty sure someone will... farm it. On their own. Sweet. Yep. All right, well, we got it. Got everything in the game. We are moving on up, you know that? Medex, okay, that's what we need too. Where the hell did we get that? Maybe from those dudes, huh? So we gotta fix this thing up. We'll probably have to go to my other place. Let's grab these bullets. Let's grab all these bullets, actually. Yeah, because you don't want to keep anything over here, because they'll pull it out and they'll start using it. And I don't know if they need to use. Oh, yeah, look, there's a bottle cap. Okay. Let's check it out and see what we got. Power, miscellaneous. All the way over. We need two more. I'm sure we need two more. Two more fiber optics and some circuitry. We might even have some circuitry at the other place too. Alright, it's just about nighttime. I mean, I do get a bonus during the night. I'm sure by tomorrow there'll be a raider in here. And then we can get some more armor. If we don't die. So we'll just make sure to save it before we do that. And we are going to take five. Take a little break. Oh, I got to cook something too. All right, folks. We shall be back in a little bit. Thanks for watching. And